could give people the birdies in four. What do you mean? It's probably juicy fruit. It's good for 2 minutes. That's all he needs.
Who will bask in the glory and adoration that comes with being declared the world's greatest fighter?
Who we got? Gookin versus Vega. Or, just kidding. Vega versus, Guy. Little Guy. Ibuki, what is this? What? Get this crap out of here. Joey, come commentate. Have a seat. We got the master commentator, Joey, sitting down here, adjusting his headphones.
You know, you call me a master commentator, but that's like calling, like a Winnebago a master residence on wheels. It doesn't mean anything. I am not a master commentator.
The master of the commentators.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Unknown. Razakara research facility.
This is the best state.
It really is.
Are you ready? Fight!
They should make it where, like, you can be talented.
That would be pretty cool.
This bout will determine who is the strongest one and for all. I hope
you can tell all of us if you were really drunk or none of us have practiced before.
Uh-huh. Slot Fighter 4.
Yeah, I'm getting washed. I think this is like my fourth or fifth drink, so I'm like.
It's definitely my fourth or fifth drink, and I'm having a good time.
Fernie has taken advantage of my drunkenness. He took the win.
I was trying to do stuff, and I'm just like, buttons drop.
Right. Reaction.
But it was fun. I had a lot of fun playing it.
So, like, all the kids that complain, like, when we have regular tournaments throughout the season, they're like, oh, but you guys get the points while you're at the bar. Yeah, we're also drunk as shit.
Yep.
So, like, points are like, you know, whoever's the least, you know, inebriated wins.
It's kind of true.
That are just good, they're good at playing drunk like Mario or something.
I think 5K, where the hell is 5K?
I don't know.
What the hell is he doing? What does he think he's got so important that he can't be here getting drunk with the rest of us?
Exactly. Well, see, because he's like, you know, this, you know, they're not playing games he wants to win at, you know? I mean, though he could have come in here with his friends, I guess, but.
Wow! Fernie closing it out with the Vega. Why can't Fernie should just play Vega in 5?
He tried.
I know, but he's not good at non-charge characters, but he should just learn it.
Yeah.
Especially that Vega has the Barcelona strike thing now. Yeah.
Air to air, it seems to be Fernie right now. Tom needs to go to get Guy, because honestly, he would win with Guy.
Well, there was a thing called getting Fernie before, if you remember.
So I don't feel so bad that losing to him this time around. Wow. He's got all just the buttons. Wow, okay, Tom.
Okay, Tom, warming up.
This could be the end.
Yep.
They just keep punishing each other.
You don't have Luma Shuriken, Tom. There you go.
I remember that move.
Oh, man.
All right, Tom waking up.
All that time in the world to react to those grabs, Tom. He's giving you. And you just kind of like just sat there and watched him do those throws.
What is that? Yeah. Yeah. That was there.
This is it.
Max damage.
Wow. Sorry, just like goes all the way across the screen doing somersault rolls.
We got a ways to go.
So yeah, that's that crouching medium for Vega was so broken in this game.
Yeah.
Oh, what'd you get out of here? Like, what do I do? Oh, see, he could have done his little round.
Yeah. Well, there it is. There it is.
Oh, we got these on the wrong side, so.
Oh, yeah, we got it the wrong one. Let's see.
Also, we need to update the score. So far, KingFernie is up, I believe, 1. This is for Fernie right here.
Alright.
There we go. know, thank you so much. Come on, Tom. No round brown, Tom. Let's do this. Yes!
Oh, what
good.
A focus
right,
attack. Dash cancel.
Right,
FADC.
Attack.
I remember the terminology.
FADC is when you're in the middle of
the oh, yeah,
you
yeah,
go
yeah,
out
yeah.
and cancel out.
I don't remember.
Focus attack, you dash, you cancel.
Yeah.
This one, he just used the focus attack area like you're supposed to.
He's gonna do
tactics.
That Barcelona dive thing,
go,
or the EX. Oh, he's
gonna do
nope.
flips all day. Here we go. Nope, Tom's not gonna have that.
Whoa.
Oh, no grab. He ducked that. Ooh, late in
the
he's
gonna do super. He's gonna do super.
No,
he's gonna chip
gonna
him out.
No, he's not. Bernie's waiting. He's gonna run the clock. Oh wow.
Oh wow. Tied. What happened? Oh, Fernie won it. I think that's the rule. We'll see what they do. They're going to rematch. Technically, I think Fernie won, but it voids it out. So we're doing void out rules.
This is it. The fight we've all been waiting for. Anything can happen now.
Gamer Blob is pissed. He's got $500 riding on this game. On this game. So many other things. He was like, nope, I'm betting on this one. Too late for a comeback. Wow, wake up super. What a read! Is it gonna kill?
What was that blow in the meter? Oh wow, how did he respond to that?
Yeah. I don't think Vega had a very good anti-air.
No, but like Ibuki having like that killer Vega punch is anti-air.
Oh yeah. What a punish. Max punish. Crouching light kick.
Here we go.
Oh, Fernie threw it away.
Fernie's like, I'm done winning now.
Yep.
Tom, wake up
oh my goodness, Fernie clutched it out.
All right,
Fernie, good job.
Zombietron.
That was 3-1, actually.
Well, 2-1. Well, 3-1, I guess
yeah.
It was a rematch, yeah.
Good stuff, Tom. You got Fernie'd all the way, and Gamer Blob won $500 on that match. He bet on Fernie.
So, wait, I want to know who this bookie is that would take this bet.
It's what? Secret bookie. Only Gamer Blob knows
you
of
know,
it. Yeah.
I remember Flo this weekend. He was looking for like a bookie. Remember that? Like,
oh,
I heard about your.
Did
thing
you watch
Flo,
me
yes.
make Flo so
it,
angry last night?
It
was so
it.
Funny.
I want to see this tilt. But I know that Flo before Capcom Cup was looking for like a bookie, and he
really?
Found bookies, but they were like in other countries, and he's like, I can't get in. And
yeah.
then he was like, if I PayPal you. Random person who I'm going to hand money to.
Dude, he's got
for me.
He's got Rockefeller money, man. He's got so much money. He doesn't care. Like, I mean, he just wants to throw money away.
I guess because, like, I don't know. Maybe he can split it on his rascal. I'm not sure.
He's a Rockefeller. I don't know, man. He just does flow things.
Yeah.
So, I don't see esports getting.
I just want to know. The bookie that Gamer Blob went to. I mean,
it's a secret bookie. Yeah, only Gamer Blob knows of him.
I suspect it's Susan from Paradise Arcade.
I think it's in
running.
Singapore, though.
No,
like,
no.
Yeah.
No, I suspect Susan from Paradise Arcade because he's up in Minnesota now.
Oh, yeah,
like,
yeah. It could be, yeah.
She's got these secret things that go
uh-huh.
on behind Brian's back, and I'm suspecting this is one of the things she does.
She's running like this super low key, like
yeah.
underground.
She's got,
like,
she's got like dog
nobody's
races
practiced for
Fighter
over
yeah.
2 years,
yeah.
3 years maybe.
Yeah.
You
it,
know,
it's basically dog races and then like underground Street Fighter V.
It's cockfighting. It's
yeah.
the cockfighting,
yes.
you know. Except these are like sick chickens with cancer, you know, right, like barely hanging on.
Susan's like, who's this Fernie? Okay, I think that Zombietron will win against this
Yep,
Fernie.
Yep, and she did not know about getting